Hi friends, good morning. It's been a sunny day outside and we haven't been having our classes since morning. So I just thought that why not just talk with you people. Hey. This program is all about all the 4 years I spent here in UBC, especially in the electrical department. Guys, haven't this particular course for 4 years been an enjoyable one? We have had hardships, but that's a different thing. But we all enjoyed the company of all of our friends, good lecturers, good teachers, and good technical education here. We would be interviewing some of our friends who tell them about their personal choices, about their personal preferences, how they feel, and what they really thought and think they got all these 4 years. We didn't have some very good personal interaction, a lot of lecturers here, some really very good ones, some doctors in IITs, and we have learned a lot. Apart from technical, these 4 years have been very fantastic. We have had a lot of good festivals, a lot of good tours, and a lot of fun. Okay guys, I tell you how we studied all these 4 years. We studied a very good deal of machines. You can see a lot of machines put around here. This is an electrical machines lab, and a bigger machines lab. We have another one there outside. This is a resistor, a high capacity resistor. And this is obviously a control panel. The college is very good. The legend goes that Sir Visheshwara himself established this college way back in 1912. If I'm not wrong, we have had a good lot of technical exposure here. We studied electricals, we studied electronics, we studied motors, we studied generators, we studied alternators, we studied a lot of power electronics, microprocessors, C, Fortran, and a good deal of everything here. Guys, this is a relay, the same kind of one used in either Varahi or Jog or anywhere else. Okay, enough of talking. Shall we go and meet our would-be electrical engineers?